please welcome the President and CEO of Volkswagen Group of America, Pablo De